feedback. How is sound? I'm live. Okay, so there's a delay. Okay, sound. All right. What? Okay. Well, as long as it's working. Yeah, as long as it's working, and we're good. You haven't still been thinking you make a drawbridge or a hatch? No. Crafting table. I want to say it took. There's some, yeah. There's somebody just outside. Oh, yeah. I gave you all my tools. I gave you my weapons, remember? I gave you my weapons. This thing is so slow. There. Damn it. Okay, so sledgehammers, not worth fighting zombies. It is super slow to swing. It does crush off arms, though. So. All I know is him jumping at the door was getting annoying. Okay, since you're saying I can make it, let's see. Let's see, building. Hatch. Drawbridge. Wow. That takes a lot. I will favorite that for later. Favorite that one for later too. And a hatch. There we go. Oh, a hatch ain't nothing. I got those favorited for later. Oh, wait, I got concrete up here. Alright. Hey. Are you done with my club? Go ahead and gather up what we can. What are you doing now? Did you leave it on the bike? Did you leave it on the bike? Okay. Oh, well, I'm collecting enough iron for anything we need now. I mean, we'll have whatever we want now. We should have plenty of iron after all this is said and done. Yeah, because you didn't have anything. I said, yeah, because you didn't have anything. Yep. Good. Which is it, gas or engine? Thank you. I'm so tired. What does it take for another forge? Yeah. No, I'm gathering stuff, certain things that I know it needs. Wait, I think I need both of those. I need either leather or animal skin, I can't remember. Oh, I still need clay. Okay. I thought I saw some clay down here. He managed to sweep his legs. Yeah. Huh. Maybe it's somebody you hit before. for 20 minutes and I'm suddenly so damn tired. They're now going days or nights to days. Sucks. Probably gonna get off here soon. Alright, babe. I would love to stream more, but as soon as you get done, as soon as you get to where you can come home. Shit. Fuck, where's my gun? Wrong neighborhood, white bitch. What the hell is buzzing? Where is it? Do the stanky leg. Do the stanky leg. Where is it? Okay, I can hear it, but it's so faint. It almost sounds like it's that light. Where is it? I guess it went away. Oh, that woke me up. Well, no, I still hear it. Okay. Did you find your gun book? Alright, well, now we know for sure our base will have to have a roof. Seeing as how we're getting hornets in, because I know I could hear it. I just don't know where the hell it went. Seriously, I occasionally hear the damn thing. Let's do some more building. Oh wait, that's right, I was trying to decide on some stair sets. Ah, shit. Concrete ramps. Alright, I will sit here and wait a second. See if we can't get these put together and get that taken care of. Out spot somewhere on it, so I might as well go ahead and put something at the bottom for us to run out of. And need to put it on the side that we can actually get out of the hole on, so go ahead and put it as our entrance for now. A lot. Oh yeah, baby, buy him out. Buy him out of the for 84 a piece. You'll get more maps.
Thank you, sir.
But for 84 a piece, those are cheap. Drawbridge needs 30 apiece, so it'll take me 60 to make two. Good. Because we need them for wrenches and other things. We need them for wrenches and other things. Jesus Christ. That was loud and in my ear. That's what. Out of curiosity, why are you down there fighting everything? God, what did you do to him? You're still hunted. Smack. Smack. Someone's walking close to you. I'm telling you, that sounds like it's just getting close to you. Oh, look at that. See? It was him walking on the roof that I was hearing. Now it's a mixture because I do not have enough freaking concrete. Thank you. Okay, that is you that's detected. Okay, and then from there I need catwalks. Ah, damn it. Alright, apparently being down in the hole is causing me to freeze. I should take care of my heat. So are you going to spend the night out there? Damn, he was loaded. Well, no, go ahead. I'm just saying. Just saying, it's nighttime. forgot. I killed a fatty. He had food. I forget. How do we make nails? How do we make nails? Nails. I know there was somewhere. Why are you freezing again, dude? You're in the house, you're wearing fucking clothes. What's your damn problem now? That's me or you. All right, fine, you whiny little shit. Is the catwalks. There it is, catwalk. A wedge. I don't need railing on both sides though. drilling somewhere. I don't think we can make nails. I don't think we can make nails. That's all. Oh, there it is. It's day 27, tomorrow's horde. Can I have enough built to be using it? Maybe. Do I need to dig away a wall? Yes. Hey, search that shopping basket. Oh, okay. Why? Oh well. Said oh well. Okay. Actually, let's just make a quick little storage box. Nope, that's all you, babe. I said, nope, that's all you, babe. Yeah, she screamed. She got me two crawlers. Now this, I've got to clear off this corner and this corner a little bit. Oh my fucking god, dude. Shit. Need to eat. I've been starving my gut. He's got on clothes. I just grabbed a couple of stacks because one of them didn't have shit in it whenever that first screamer showed up. There. He's wearing a puffer coat now. He can shut up. I said he's wearing a puffer coat now. He can shut up. He'll be fine. It's going up. You on your way home? Oh, sounds so sad about it. Well, you've got the parts this time. Get over it. Yes, the Magnum puts holes in stuff. We know this. But until you have it, you don't have it. Just get over it. Oh, sorry about that, people, if you're out there, but that's the fun of dealing with console edition. We're going to keep playing and hope for that update to come out this year. as soon as she makes it home, we're gonna get off here. So, what I'm gonna do in the meantime... is go ahead and chop some trees. Here's what it looks to get the base so far. I'm gonna clear out more of that. Clear out more of that. Clear out a little bit more of that. Kind of slope some of them so we have a way out. But the plan is they just fall in the hole. I'm gonna have a catwalk around the base so that we can just stand over and shoot. So while she's doing a little bit of organizing, my schedule has changed. Hopefully I can catch up and get a little bit more than just 1 week from now on. So, here's hoping I can catch y'all a little more often. But, yeah. So, I'm going to try and raid out from the Xbox. Let's see if it works. We're going to raid out to Athenon and BJ. BJ? So we're going to raid out to Athenon this time. So, there's the raid command. Yeah, it's probably going to add up as soon as you go in, but... yeah, so we're going to raid on out to him, and I will catch y'all another time. Bye. What clip is that? Yeah, that's a shout out.